at last. This time they are away. A little bit of a stumble perhaps from Johan Blake. Curley just putting de Grasse under a little bit of pressure. Layla running well. Curley and de Grasse.